Ah, that is a rough way to go.
Yes, I would not enjoy being crushed while mining iron cube components.
The cold preserved the body well, but this isn't a big sample. Will it be enough?
Our tissues are pluripotent, derived from the DNA of various species, capable of changing form as necessary.
Ah, like stem cells. So, what prevents you from, I don't know, ending up with hooves where your eyelashes should go?
That does not happen. At least not since the fourth iteration.